Hi, this is a video on how to show you how to make this wonderful Starbucks. Now, these are really easy to make. This is pretty basic stuff. I'll put some more intermediate stuff on later, but to begin with, this is an easy little Starbucks. So what you want to get is a small to start with piece of paper. You can have it coloured or not. There are different ways of making the first piece, but the way I like to do it is this. So you want to fold it corner to corner in half, opposite corners in half, like so, like this. Now open it up and do the same on the other two corners. See, so you do just do that. Just fold it in half. Now you unfold it in half lengthways. Well, not lengthways, but corners to corners and half. So like this. I used to call this the burger fold, but you can do anything. And another one. So now you want to keep it in the triangle, but make it go back to a triangle. And now you've got the fold, it's going to be pretty simple. You should want to get this flap here. And you want to fold it down, all the way down, 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 to here. And then press down the creases even harder. Now turn it over and do exactly the same as you did it on the other one. So get this, like so, and fold it down, like so. Now, where it's flappy, you want to get one side, and you would fold it up to the centre, like so. And you want to do the same with the other side, like this. And you want to turn it over and do exactly the same. Now, you want to open it here, just here, and flatten it down, like so. And do exactly the same on all of the others where it's folded. You want it nicely in line with the other. And do exactly the same on the other side. Turn it over and do it the same. Like so. Now, you unfold this bit here on two. And fold where you can see this vague line, fold it back. So now you see this white bit. You want to turn it over and do the same on the other side. Now open it how it was again. You should have that. Now you do exactly the same on the other side. Like this. Now, get this corner where there are four and fold it up. Like this. And again, the other side. Like so. So now you have a crease both ends. You want to then undo this and fold each of these white little flaps back as far as it'll go without ripping. When all the corners, you will need to open it out and fold it the other way to be able to do this. Now open it out so all four corners are showing, like so. Now you can take all of the white corners and pull them out. You can now see it coming to shape. You now push it down on its point and push on the inside where, and where you have made the fold, it will bend down to, like so. And there you have your very easy, very pretty box. Thanks for watching, I hope you found that easy. If not, please comment and I'll try and make another one that's simpler. This, as I said before in some other videos that I've done today, these are my first few videos, so tell me how well I'm doing, tell me if I'm doing badly. Just tell me your comments, like it, dislike it, and I really hope you enjoyed making this as well as I did. Thanks. Okay, subscribe, bye.